Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Now the wicked king could imagine they'd be thrown into the flame, because it would not bow and deny your father's name. Mama said the king stood high on the mountain so tall. When he looked in, he was shot by all the things he saw.
He thought that he would find him lying dead upon the ground. Instead of three, he counted four, hanging on the ground.
And I said, Mama, wait a minute, there's one thing that I must know. If three went in and three came out, then where did the fourth man go?
And I never will forget this. Mama danced around the court. These are the words I heard her say. Son, he's still in the fire and he's walking in the flame. He'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. And men still deliver by his almighty power.
Life's hottest flames, but I'm glad to tell you through the power of his name.
Not one flame of fire will touch him. He'll come through it and he'll tell. Yesterday, today, forever, God's still alive and well.
Well, he's still in the fire and he's walking in the flame. He'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. He can still be delivered by his almighty power. Walking in the flame, he'll be there to help you when you call upon his name. He can still deliver by his almighty power.